of downpour in Depok has left residents around Pusanggrahan Riverbank wary of landslides, as a recent one took place very close to their homes.
Sudah dari pemerintah sudah disuruh relokasi,
iya.
Suruh pindah. Dari rumah ibu jaraknya berapa jauh?
2 meteran.
The local government is well aware of the threat and is planning to attempt relocating residents.
Itu karena curah hujan tinggi, kemudian apa namanya, konstruksi tanahnya juga labil seperti ini kan, tergerus jadi longsor. Sangat banget Pak, ini sangat mungkin darurat lah.
Darurat ya?
Darurat untuk secepatnya semua pihak menangani. Kemarin sudah kita usulkan 7 kakak. Awal 3 sudah diupayakan untuk kontrakan. Karena semakin jauh, sekarang sudah diusulkan 7 rumah untuk kontrak dulu.
Meanwhile, water level is receding at Jakarta's Manggarai floodgate, though waste pile up from the Ciliwung overflow remains. Officials have begun the process of cleaning up some 316 meter cubic of waste from the floodgate.
Iya, sepanjang bantaran, kali-kali, jadi air tinggi, gelontor. Alhamdulillah, selama ini gak ada kesulitan, insya Allah ke depan kita tinggal gak ada kesulitan. Jadi sudah SOP kita, termasuk kita, pekerjaan ini bersihkan, kita angkat langsung supaya kita mengurangi efek mendung, jadi sedikit pun kita angkat terus. Terus kita bersihkan terus, sepanjang kita ada kan kondisi masih cuaca musim penghujan ini, ditambah siklus atau La Nina segala macam lah, tetap kita siaga, kita maksimalkan tetap pengangkatan sampah ini.
Meteorology agency BMKG predicts extreme weather in several provinces, including South Sumatra, West and East Java, and Central Kalimantan. The agency attributed the weather to a global La Nina phenomenon which makes the atmospheric condition in Indonesia to become relatively wetter.
There are many factors that also cause the development of heavy rainfall in Indonesia. For example, we have an equatorial wave such as Rossby Equator, and also Madden-Julian Oscillation phenomena that also can cause the heavy rainfall in some area in Indonesia.
The agency warns that extreme weather such as downpour, gales, and thunderstorms will increase the risk of disasters like floods and landslides in at-risk regions, and advises the public to stay alert and make disaster preparations. See today contributor reporting from Depok and Jakarta.